Hey guys, what's up? Happy Banjo Dude here. Welcome to another lesson. This week we're going to be covering Lover's Eyes by Mumford & Sons. We have that top string tuned up a whole step to A. Be sure to click on the link to my website so you can get all the tab and follow along. Just a fair warning, that solo and outro are hard as f***. And the reason they're so hard is because we're playing that same 8-note roll pattern that Winston's been using all over this album. But the kick drum that Marcus is playing is coming every 6 notes. So it sounds cool, but it creates this kind of bizarre polyrhythmic pattern, and it's very hard to feel where that downbeat is. And if you actually look in the tab during that section, I went ahead and highlighted in that roll where the kick drum beat is happening, so that way you can make sure that those notes fall on the downbeat. So here we go, Lover's Eyes.
Neath the curse of my lover's eye.
Guys, that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to click on the link to my website so you can get all the tab and follow along. I hope you have a safe and happy new year, and I'll be back in 2013 with a ton of new lessons, so I'll see you then.